Hey YouTube, back again, doing you a little Lee Bryce here. This is called Woman Like You. Yeah, I got to thinking, I wonder if these artists ever get online and on YouTube and they see us doing their covers, covering their songs. What'd they think? So, Mr. Lee Bryce, if you happen to get on YouTube and run across this video, how about leave me a message and let me know what you think. Alright, bud. Last night, out of the blue, drifting off to the evening news. She said, honey, what would you do if you'd have never met me? I just laughed, said, I don't know. I could take a couple guesses, though. And then I tried to dig real deep. So, darling, honestly, I do a lot more offshore fishing. Probably eat more drive-through chicken. Take a few strokes off my golf game. If I'd never known your name, I'd still be driving that old green Nova. Probably never would have heard of yoga. I'd be a better football fan. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, I'd be looking for a real woman like you. I got her attention, so I said, oh yeah, God's invention. I wouldn't trade a single day for 100 years the other way. She just smiled and rolled her eyes, cause she has heard all of my lies. I said, come on girl, seriously. Well, if I hadn't been so lucky, I'd be shooting pool in my bachelor pad, playing bass in my cover band, restocking up on cold Bud Light, for poker every Tuesday night. Yeah, I have a dirt bike in the shed, not one throw pillow on the bed, keep my cash in a coffee can. If I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, I'd be looking for a real woman like you. Sink deep sea fish, you made this fried chicken. I got a hopeless golf game. I love the sound of your name. I might miss that old green Nova, but I love watching you do yoga. Take a gold man on my hand over being a single man. Cause honestly, don't know what I'd do if I never met a woman like you. All right. That was Lee Bryce's song, and it's called A Woman Like You. Remember, Mr. Lee Bryce, if you run across this video, let me know. See ya.